I think that once the dry season hits, elephants can be real bastards. And that's what we're witnessing here. This elephant, normally a fairly friendly fellow, is just being a dickhead. Why does he need to chase away this impala? All the impala wants to do is drink maybe a liter of this water. And yet, Dickie McDickerson here, the elephant, thinks that that's too much, and he's not prepared to share.